COVID-19 pandemic, understanding Chicago's unique version of the SARS-CoV-2 virus. Local researchers make a discovery that could help direct future vaccines and some of the treatments we'll see. Viruses change as they travel, and it's something that scientists are tracking. Some of the changes are benign, others a little bit more critical when it comes to helping the virus spread and survive. Northwestern Medicine researchers looked at samples from patients back in March. They found three different versions of that virus circulating here in the Chicago area. One of them is a lot like samples found in China during the early days of the outbreak. It has not been found in many other areas of the U.S. The two other versions are similar to viral sequences found in New York and on the West Coast, particularly in Washington State.
Those that had the Chicago variant seem to have, on average, lower viral loads, so less virus in their airways, especially in the upper airways, the nose and throat, compared to those viruses that were most closely related to the New York strains. And then in terms of vaccine development, knowing where these differences are and knowing, especially if we see that some variants are becoming more predominant, they could help us target our vaccine development a lot more, in a more focused manner.
And researchers say there was no difference in patient outcomes or the severity of the disease between the different mutations. They say early signs point to the New York variant emerging as a more dominant strain.